there's a number of different ways this can go. Maybe they'll uncover massive vote fraud, in which case the vote will be overturned. And hundreds or not thousands of people will be arrested, and they'll start ratting on everyone else, and maybe even Sleepy Joe and Kamala will be implicated in it. Of course, they'll both escape, if Sleepy Joe is still alive, that is. They'll both escape because the players at the top, they're always given a free pass. But everyone down below them, beneath them, they'll be in a lot of trouble. And again, there'll be an explosion of riots in the streets. Because the best way to incite violence among loony leftists is to deprive them of something that they want. An even better way to provoke them into violence is to take away something that they thought that they had. Or they might just install Sleepy Joe and Kamala, Kamala will quickly Article 25 Sleepy Joe, and they'll convince her, her bosses, the bankers, will probably convince her that she's in charge, she's the president, and when things start not going her way, she's going to become more and more erratic. Kamala Harris is not fit to run a pizza stand, let alone a government. She's erratic, and she's unstable, and things will quickly fall apart. Whatever it is they've got planned, they've been planning it for years, and I guarantee you, it's not good for any of us. So, for the Democrats, don't celebrate just yet. And the Republicans, well, what can I tell you? Everything was decided years ago, and we're heading for a very hard time. Oh, by the way, the Great Depression is still here with us. People are homeless in the streets. People have lost their jobs, and that will continue to get worse under a Marxist regime, because Kamala will be permitted to push her Marxist agenda. And like I said, everything will go to hell in a handbasket. Whatever they've got planned for us, it ain't good. So like I said, don't celebrate just yet. And don't give up hope, and don't rekindle hope just yet, because everything has already been decided. And we've all lost. Watch what happens in the days and the weeks and the months and the years to come.